standing by the moving ocean, rowing and her feet, glint of light reflecting from the waves, could take her soul anywhere. He'd been a member of a foreign legion, fighting on the seas. His nation gave him no remedies but sorrow and deep disdain. He's been staring into endless rain, just wishing that his son came back and stroke his wrinkled scowl. Does he want too much at this stage? He sacrificed his life, would we do the same in his case? And all uncanny ones, why are they burned into our convenience? That's something I can't explain. Drawing a line with your toes in the center.